Welcome back, YouTube fans, listeners, subscribers, and everybody else tuned in to this channel. Right here is a short clip, an excerpt from episode 16, the Summertime Sizzler Special Edition. Hopefully you like this clip just as much as I do. Take care, and bye for now. Don't forget to stay subscribed. Some more good news out of France this week. Believe it or not, France are moving. They're actually moving to legalize cannabis. So you're no longer going to get caught and hit with a fine or sent to jail for smoking cannabis. Today, the police actually ignore it. They ignore marijuana possession most of the time in France. But now they're moving to actually make it a law so that you cannot get a criminal record for having cannabis. So I think this is a good step in the right direction as far as the world, but I would not like to see cannabis in the hands of the pharmaceutical companies. They would screw it up completely. They would manipulate the strains so that all you're getting is some of the worst stuff. We all need to grow our own. Then we know exactly where it comes from. That's what I think. I'll come back with a few more stories very, very shortly. I'll hand you over now to the very capable, the very competent Rick Chicago. Go ahead, sir. Mic is yours.